Up YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Dragon Quest. Here we go, Origin. Whoosh!
Thank goodness! I feel better than ever!
Oh!
Heal.
Guys,
bang! Thank you.
zooms.
Sit. Mid-heal!
Thanks.
Here we go.
Thank goodness!
Fabulous, darling!
Is bobbing up and down on the waves.
So this is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world, ships full of treasure, you name it.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Sylvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some kind of millionaire.
Oh, come now, Ronnie, darling. You know, it's not polite to pry. All right. The docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Thank you.
good way to haggle in this game. Now this guy will sell you a cat suit for 10,000. Oh, dang it. Oh well. I'll redo that later. Anyway, wait to haggle. You anyway, 10,000, 9,800, 9,000, 8,000, 4,000, then 2,000, and finally 1,000. That's the lowest that it will go. This is that soldier's young sister that I was supposed to get the letter to. Turn.
Can you believe it? This mean, mean man won't let us into the docks.
It's nothing personal. The docks are off limits for everybody now. It's because of la competizione.
Great. So I guess we just have to sit tight till this contest thing is over, huh?
Si, is the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun. Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente. Signor Universo is for men of all ages. The winner, he must be a powerful like the waves, graceful like the breeze, and deep like the sea. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the strong and admirable men in this moment.
Ooh, I love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood. I hear they're to die for. Well, who's with me? Come on, you know you want to.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having. But I am quite peckish. I'd love to try a few local treats.
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be looking for the rainbow. Right, Serena?
I'm so sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself, and, well, we can't leave until the contest's over anyway, so...
I don't believe this. Hey, listen, we're kind of in a hurry here, and we really need to get to the dock. Do you know who's in charge of this contest?
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. He is in the charge of everything in our town. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind man. Molto gentile.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Doge guy to let us into the docks. This must be the place. Let's see if he's home.
Uno minuto. I am coming.
Hey. We're looking for the Doge? We need to ask him a favor.
Bene. I am Doge Rotondo. Always I am happy to help. I have nothing to say to you. Niente! Now you must go. Andate via!
What the... Hey, wait! So much for molto gentile. I've met kinder judges. He took one look at you and freaked out, huh? Wait, you don't think... Nah, how would he know you were on the run? And why just you?
Oh, there you are. Veronica's managed to get herself into a bit of a scrape. Please, you have to come and help.
Man, you can't take that kid anywhere. Still, I guess we won't be sailing out of here anytime soon. Might as well go see what's up.
Give it back, you dirty, rotten thief! It's not like you can use it anyway. A kid like you wouldn't have the first idea what to do with a wand.
Why no? You are the kid, just like me. Anyway, I only borrow, no steal.
What's going on here, Serena?
We were just walking along when he came out of nowhere and snatched her wand. We caught up with him here, but he won't give it back.
Oh. Hey!
Here. Don't let it get swiped so easily next time.
Why did you even want my wand in the first place? It's not worth much money, you know.
What is it, kid? Spit it out.
It's okay, Placido. I explain the situation.
My name is Benigno. He is my friend, Placido. He's the only son of the Doge Rotondo. Every day we are playing together. Molto felice. Happy, happy. But then Placido, he loses his voice. I don't understand what happened. I ask, but he cannot answer. So I think, if I have the magic, maybe I can fix Placido's voice. Capisce?
Fine. You're forgiven. Now, tell me more about your friend's lost voice.
It's his throat. There's some sort of awful... Oh, he's been cursed. Poor thing. I might be able to help him if I had some birdsong nectar. But I'd need some water from a sacred fountain to make it, and, well...
You needed a special, very, very holy water to help Placido, see? I hear people talking about something like this. The river, west of Gondolia. If you follow it up, there is a cave, the Grotta della Fonte. Everybody say its water is molto speciale. I know I steal the wand, and I know this is very bad. But per favore, you must help Placido. We are friends since we are the small children. Bambini piccoli. And now you are his only hope. You will help him, see? See?
Of course we'll help him.
Grazie mille, signore. You bring the water from the grotta and make the special nectar. And I will stay to take care of Placido.
Bang!
Bang!
Sis! This video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.